with penalties and can't get set up right in the formation problems that we were having.
Willingham gets it down, and Galowitch kicks it through, a 25-yarder for the Trojans.